You are probably the most prominent African-American tenor internationally known to take on the role. There have been other African Englishmen and a couple of African Americans who have taken on the role. Has that weighed on you at all? I mean, it's a significant and important thing.
It has weighed on me a bit, being African American and singing the role of Otello, especially in the day and age, in this day and age where everyone's talking about cultural appropriation. I find that, personally, my view is that cultural appropriation doesn't apply to classical arts. I don't think that you can put that label on this. And then to get into a whole other part of this conversation, if we start saying that a black person should sing Otello and Aida, and an Asian person, Japanese, should sing Butterfly, and then a Chinese should sing Turandot, where does it end? Then does the Asian soprano not get to sing Elisabetta and Don Carlo, and does the African-American tenor not to get to sing Don Carlo? You know, it becomes a sort of a lose-lose situation, I believe. So with that being said, with all the talk of let a black guy sing Otello, now the black guy singing Otello, if he doesn't do a good job, then that's a big problem. You know what I mean?
I have no doubt you're going to do a good job.
You know, it's one of those things that that's the pressure. That makes the pressure.
Well, and one of the things that I think, I know Robert is very proud of, is that we haven't talked about it. We haven't made any deal out of it, but the Desdemona in this production is African-American.
Right.
The Iago in this production is African-American.
Right.
And the Lodovico in this production is African-American.
Right.
So basically what the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra has done is recognize that we're presenting Otello with Russell Thomas, with whom we've had a long and wonderful relationship, and we're honored to be the, as it were, the maiden voyage of an important role for you, because I've watched your work over a decade and watched you progress from, I don't know if it was your first Verdi role, but it was certainly your first Verdi role at the Met, right? Macduff?
Yes.
In Macbeth.
Yes, Macduff
which
was.
Which is a very lyrical,
nice.
Short role,
yeah.
Really
yeah.
Sweet aria. You get right. Probably one of the best tunes in the show.
Right. Yeah?
And move your way through to more and more dramatic roles. This has been a projection trajectory for you throughout your career to arrive at the more heroic roles of things like Hoffman and Otello. I think of your illustrious colleague, someone like Placido Domingo, who has sung both Hoffman and was a great Otello in his time.